Vitalis Paul Alexander, also known as Ati of Jiwa Kako, passed away at Victoria Hospital on Saturday, March 18, 2017 at 4:30 a.m. He was 82 years. The funeral arrangements of the late Vitalis Paul Alexander, better known as Ati, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Rambali's Funeral Parlour on Kelvy Road, Castries.